Please subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, you'll be notified of Kalkine's latest videos. Today we're covering how does Ripple payment work? I'm Sage for Kalkine Media. The launch of Bitcoin in 2009 paved the way for the emergence of other cryptocurrencies into the markets. One such popular cryptocurrency, which is gaining in popularity among crypto users apart from Bitcoin and Ethereum, is Ripple, which was created by Jed McCaleb and Chris Larsen. In this report, we'll understand what Ripple is and how it works. So what is Ripple? Ripple, which was first introduced in 2012, functions as a two-pronged technology of being a cryptocurrency as well as a digital payment method. Its native token is known as XRP. It was designed to replace SWIFT, a popular money transfer network, and the settlement layer of middlemen between leading financial institutions dealing in currencies. No Ripple's payment mechanism. Ripple's ecosystem is designed to make transactions quicker and payment settlement easier for banks. Hence, it is a very popular among large financial institutions. RippleNet, Ripple's blockchain system, provides a number of programs to businesses and financial institutions to help settle cross-border payments. Some of its said programs include XCurrent, XRapid, and XVia. Whenever a user makes a transaction on Ripple's network, a small amount is deducted as fees. The standard fee, which is set at 0.00001 XRP to conduct transactions, is almost negligible when compared to the large amounts of fees being charged by banks. Also, here it must be noted that while an average Bitcoin transaction may take many minutes or hours and has high transaction costs, Ripple transactions are processed within 4 to 5 seconds, and that too at a much lower cost. Ripple forges a new partnership with QNB for cross-border payments, headquartered in Doha, QNB. This is Qatar National Bank. Is one of the Middle East's leading financial organizations. On the 4th of October, the bank revealed its partnership with Ripple for its global cross-border payment strategy. And through this association, QNB will make use of RippleNet, and this is Ripple's financial technology network, and would initially roll out the same in QNB Finance Bank in Turkey, with gradual plans for expansion into other corridors. With this partnership with the blockchain solutions provider, QNB aims to enhance its product offerings to its customers, and thereby scaling up QNB's remittance service on Ripple's blockchain to venture into additional markets. Bottom line, Ripple, with its faster speed and low transaction costs, clubbed with its innovative payment settlement system, is becoming hugely popular among big financial houses to settle cross-border payments, and thereby making it stand out from other major cryptocurrencies. If you do like this information, please like, share, comment on the video below, subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, and you'll be notified of Kalkine's latest videos. But for more information and regular updates, do head to the website, which is kalkinemedia.com. Sage here for Kalkine Media.